What's up, everybody? It's Roach, aka Tyler here. We're back today with a new video. It's an early access game, episodic thus far, called Bright Memory. I had a discount for it. Sorry, I went ahead and bought it. I have played a little bit of it. I know it is a first-person shooter. We're gonna get into it today. And we're gonna win the game. We're gonna win it good. Because that's how episodic games work. Alright, let's get into it.
这两个相连的世界就像几对双胞胎，我们必须牺牲一个，另一个才能存活。
特殊图案的 ID 卡，除此之外没什么特别的了。了解，我正在赶来的路上，有情况随时联系。
All right, we're in it. We're in it. My aim is terrible on this game update. Very bad. Okay, we got it. We're good. Okay, well, we're supposed to be going forward. Shift. I don't know what F, Q, and E do, but we're gonna... Oh. So I get in here? Yes. It is. Oh boy. She was cloaked? Ah. F. EMP. He is dead. Very nice. Let's go this way now. To this computer terminal. Very cool. Oh boy. Oh. Long time no see. This is giving me some Mirror's Edge vibe. But even more futuristic. And guns. I don't know. Okay. Black hole, apparently. Very cool. I have no idea what's going on. Okay. FYQO Studio, or is that a D? That may have been a D. Here we go. New universe. I just add this game looks amazing. Stunning graphics, I'll give it that. Can we turn the DPI down? Yeah, let's try that. Nothing there, I guess we have to go this way. Okay, oh. Sliding in. Right into the combat. That is... Okay. Oh. That was easier than I thought it would be. Oh, there's another one. I really needed it. Oh, okay. D plus shift. Interesting. Quick time event. Something I didn't expect. Oh, A plus shift. Oh, I see. is lightweight. Oh, it appears my mouse is okay. My mouse is broken temporarily. Oh, boom, EMP. Very cool. SS ranking right now. Devil May Cry. Here we go. Yoink. So we've got a cooldown on the life wave. Got it. I don't know what I'm collecting here. Maybe ammo or something. Oh, that is. Oh, no. Okay. Fly snake. I assume it means dragon. The fly snake works, I guess. Okay, alright. I don't know what that is. Oh, look at that. Okay. Oh no. Ooh. Got a web slinger as well and a little grappling hook. Upgrades. Ooh. Ability. Let's go for. Oh, I only have 90 XP. Okay. Let's go for Overload, I guess. Attacking while I'm at speed running. I like that. Let's go for that. Okay. As soon as I buy running, I have to crouch. Very cool. Hold down the space to jump for. Oh, okay. Alright. Well, it has jebaited me. Okay, there we go. Roll of wreckage. Well, that's a beefy boy. Alright, that was the wrong ability, but it's cool. I wanted the light blade, obviously. Joink. Alright. I think there's recoil, maybe? There's definitely recoil. Alright, I'm still figuring out the old controls here. I am very low. Alright, there we go. Guys are pretty strong. I like just slashing with the light, though, to be honest. Not even the light slash. Just like spamming E. Oh, here we go. Going down to a B rating because of the cutscene. Okay. Oh, we're. Oh, alright. Oh, I have three weapons. Very cool. Oh, I'm supposed to be lining these things up. That's what it is. Okay. Got that one. No, that just moves the outer one. The only way those can go is like that. Okay. That worked apparently. Okay. I'm bad at puzzles. Update. New skills available. We only have 78 XP. Okay. Maybe if I would have saved my XP. Silly snake. Oh. Okay, well, it did its job. I think someone just tried nipping at my feet. Okay. Oh. I made the jump. I kind of got scared. Oh, I was supposed to aim at that. That's fine. Oh, I can't see anything. F. Still, okay, I'm dead. I'm finally dead. Okay, we're loading back in. I'm not very good at this game. I haven't quite figured out the sensitivity yet. That may be my problem. Oh, these monsters don't seem to be friendly with me, apparently. Let's try again. Oh! I was unaware that this thing was here. Fall in. I have to find a way out quickly. This way? Q. Yoink. Oh, F. Can put out fire. Very cool, Kanye. Oh, hello. Oh, there's another one. I think it's just gonna. Okay. Maybe not. Bats! Get him. Oh no! Oh, I've fallen off. I fell backwards. I'm bad at this. I'm so bad at this. This is a very cool game. I'm just so bad at it. It's good for the pistol, actually. It's a lot easier to control. Pistol action. Bam, just like that. Now we go back to the cinematic dose here. Now I've done it again. Kind of scroll the switch, that's my problem. Oh. Bonfire lit! Playing Dark Souls. Dark Souls is an FPS. Very cool. Oh, okay. Those are destructible. Very cool. What we got here? Oh, he's resurrecting. Oh, I think this is a boss fight. Oh, boy. They think I'm good enough for a boss fight. Okay, he's very fast, man. Oh, okay, this was a poor decision. Don't use the light blade on him. Bad idea. The shotgun has unlimited fire rate. It only had 4 bullets. Oh, whoa, he has a... Starting to scare me a little bit. Oh my god. Oh my god. He's so... I'm dead. I'm dead again. No, dash away. I don't like how compact this is. Poor timing. Poor timing. Oh no. I'm out of bullets. Oh. Okay, okay. I'll wait. Now this is a little intense. Okay, he's very close to me. Run, 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 run. Are we loaded? We're playing the runaway game. Oh, why are there so many of these guys? No. I'm out of bullets still. No, stop, stop. Did I kill him? I did it. I did it. How did I do that? How? I'm really stunned. Absorb this. Give it to me. Give it to me. Well, I'm gonna end you guys on a cliffhanger here. We're gonna press tab and we're gonna look here at our new abilities. We have 322 XP. This Axton Surge increases damage in specified time. Sustained damage in the range. I like that. Very cool. Alright. New skill. Let's go for time freeze. At least lightning to contend. Huh. Okay. Please unlock time freeze first. Okay. Power. Let's do defense, actually. Very cool. Alright. Well, I believe I'm going to end the episode right there. Thank you all for watching. We have completed the first boss after only 3 tries. I consider that pretty good for how bad I am at this game. But if you want to see more, leave a like, leave a comment. If you have any I don't know, anything I can change about the, whether it be like workshop content or maybe there's an update in episode 2 or something. I enjoy this. It looks really cool. FPS is my style. And I'm liking it so far. So I want to thank you all for watching. It's been Roach. And we'll see you in the next video. Peace.